Hi, good morning, everyone. I hope all of you are doing good and safe. Please subscribe to our channel and click on the bell icon to get the immediate notifications whenever I upload new videos. Keep sharing our videos to enhance the utilization. My efforts are always same, whether 10,000 people are watching the video or 100,000 people are watching the video. So keep sharing to help more people and to enhance the utilization of my videos. Okay, today the topic is, I want to teach you a small point. It's like a short video to understand a certain functionality in SAP. We know about the intra-company STO process with delivery, 647 movement type and a two-step, 641 and 101 movement types. Okay. For example, if the business is asking you the requirement that whether you have to process two-step or one-step. Okay. For example, you decided to go for a two-step or either one-step. And where can you control this? I'm going to show that configuration. Where can you control whether two-step or one-step? Let's go to SAP now. Display MG, material management. Then purchasing. Under purchasing, go to purchase order, then set up staff transport order. Here we have a configuration called assign document type, one step procedure, under delivery tolerance. In this config node, if you go there, you can see the supplying plant and the receiving plant and the document type. So for this combination, whenever this supplying plant and receiving plant and this STO document type are in that line, and then here you can control whether one step or two step. For example, if you activate this checkbox, system will consider as a one step. If you remove the checkbox, system will consider as a two step. You can also click on F1 to read that the details of that checkbox. If you set this indicator for the one step procedure, the goods received is posted in the receiving plant as same as the goods issue is posted in issuing plant. Okay. So when she posts that goods issue, automatically goods received will be posted if you go with one step. If you go with two steps, we have to post goods issue at supplying plant. Once the stock is received at the receiving plant, we do the respective receiving plant team will do the goods received. So here you can control whether respective process, the STO process, one step or two step, you can control in this configuration. I hope it will be helpful. You can test in your system with these settings and understand the functionality, how to control it. This is very good interview question also. How can you control? Where can you control whether respective STO process is one step or two step? You need to tell this configuration. You see 2-3 times so that you don't have to by heart it. Under STO, under setup stock transport order, we have a assigned document type. Okay, so the document type, supplying plant and receiving plant. This combination will control whether respective stock transport order process will be a one step or two step. Thanks for watching. And if you like the video, just click on the like button and share with your SAP circle. Have a good day.